We don't have to accept a future without a Great Barrier Reef.